Hi, Thomas.
Hi, Dennis
and Lawrence.
And today we will be giving you tips how to put on your PC penalty corner defending gear on faster.
Yes.
Yes.
Second try. Just the second try.
I don't know if you already did. And if you know, if you only look on YouTube, we're also on a lot of other social channels. So follow us as well on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok. Lawrence is very active on TikTok. And we have... Do I forget something, Mo?
YouTube.
No. Yeah, of course YouTube. But they're already on YouTube! So follow us, ring the bell that you get notifications of when we have a new video online. And follow us and like this video, of course.
I love it.
All right. So, did you guys know that during a penalty corner you got some time to put on your gear?
Yeah.
I believe it is like 40 seconds.
Yep. Yes.
Yeah.
40 seconds. 40 seconds. You got 40 seconds to put on your gear.
Not 30, it's 40.
But if eventually you also want to discuss what kind of tactic you want to run out in the corner, so you need some time for that. So it would be very handy if you have like some tips to put it on a little bit quicker, so you can do also the extra things, or actually not the extra things, the important things, to discuss your defending penalty corner. Well, let's see if you've got your bag.
Good.
Just stall out there. How much time it would take us to put on all the gear? We've got several things on it. Thomas will clock it up. This time will start from the moment
the penalty corner is given.
So the penalty corner is given.
I'll be the referee.
Kick him.
Yeah. 40 seconds.
Twijfel, Sharder nu op staat.
Ja. Hey, be faster, come on man. Let's be realistic, hè?
I know.
You're already in half the time now.
You're already in half the time? No.
Okay, but now you forgot that the bag is still in the field.
Yeah.
So that's a stroke now. I don't know if that's a stroke.
No.
Stop the time, green card for
Lawrence. Yeah, you can get a green card.
Yeah. As you may see, if you just put it down there, all the gears in the handy bag, it's not really a smart thing to do, because this was exactly 40 seconds?
Exactly 40 seconds, and we were actually a little bit late.
And we were actually a little bit, so,
and we didn't discuss anything.
So we didn't discuss anything, so the part is, now I wouldn't know what we had to do, or other people wouldn't know what to do. Well, here are some tips, handy tips. So first of all, you have to know, I was actually searching what kind of gear were in the bag. It was actually a question, okay, which one was what? So the first tip actually to know, even if you're not know with the stuff, is know what kind of stuff are already in it. So you know that you've got gloves in it, two parts, a left one and a right one. So
yeah,
this one's
right.
Only left. Yeah, so you do know, okay, we've got two gloves on it. You've got a mask in it. And I actually forgot, even in that hot, I actually forgot to put on the cup. I even forgot it because I was on time. So that's even sillier. I would have got hit there. Ouch. So do know that we also had a cup. So I was already cut from it. And we've got two knee protections in it. So now you know the gears that are in it. But to have them hand there in the bag is not that handy, because then you have to figure it out. Oh, where it's going to be.
And well, now this is just you, huh?
Yeah.
Normally you have several people.
You got several people that are there. So it would be also handy to have each one person have his own bag to stall out. Could be possible. Otherwise you're, oh no, that's my left one, or oh no, that's my right one. So just stall it out right here. Got your bag.
You want to stall it out right here?
Right here.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Got a question, eh?
Yeah.
So you got some expensive stuff.
Yeah.
It's all lying here. Yeah. And every time I miss a ball, which is quite a lot of times, your shit will get it.
Sorry. Good one.
Yeah, I know.
Good tip. We're stalling it out. Here, behind the goal, because Thomas is a guy who loves to miss the goal.
A lot.
A lot. So come on out here, Mary, we're going to start it out really first, quickly, because I started with my knees protection. Set them right here. I know that this one is left and this one would be right, so you're already finished. Okay, whop, get it on. Very easy. Second part is your cup. Get it on right on, so it's placed on really well, that you know that you won't forget it. Third part, left glove. Right club, ready to get. And the important one, the mask on the top. So you're finished on how to put it on faster, right? Tip number three, and it was a good one for both. Put on your helmet on first with your gloves, and then walk towards.
Now I would put on your knees and your toe on.
Yeah.
Yeah. So do that first.
All right. Put your knees on.
Boom. Ah, strap pads.
Yeah.
Yeah. Knees on. Tuck in your pants.
That's what she said.
Yes, exactly. Up. Okay. In. Helmet on. Gloves towards the goal. And Dennis is already there, waiting for you. And then.
Should we time it one more time?
Yeah, lekker.
Yeah,
just the same as we just did, and then time it and see how fast you are now.
Yeah. Oh, no, wait. I still have one tip after. Ooh. Yeah. So that's the third tip for Thomas, to put it on quicker during the PC. Last tip. After the PC is over, of course, you normally see people always throwing their shit out, everything. And it will be laying there, but it's all chaos. Just know that the goalie maybe has during the time it, he could place it back towards back to his goal.
Lekker, that's time.
Yeah, all right.
So let's put it back.
Let's put it back.
Seconds.
And then we discussed it.
Actually quite slow.
And we discussed it.
Yeah. Alright, we were ready.
Yeah, I fived it before he put his glove on. Yeah, okay. Forgot his stick. Yeah, okay. So you could have done it in 25.
We could have done it in 25. But we're still being realistic.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And that's the most important one.
Yeah.
Alright, so those were the handy tips to put on your PC protection gear on faster.
Well done. Take five.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next week.
Oh, bye-bye. By the way, do know that all the knee protections need to be the same color as your socks. That's one of the rules in the international level. I've heard that from our very own Charlotte.